Mr. Walker, you haven't been elected by anybody, and you are an employee. If you were an employee of my company with the insubordination from last week, not only would you be suspended, you would be dismissed, and you would be fired.